Hello everybody, Michael here, and welcome back to Cars the Video Game. Offline, or off screen really, I bought the Dynamo McQueen, as you can see, well, the paint off of him. And now we are doing Sarge's off-road challenge. So don't forget, before we start the video, to smash the subscribe button and press the little bell so you get notified of when I upload. You're not gonna want to miss this.
You're overheated, Private McQueen.
Yes.
Exhausted?
Yes.
You'd like nothing better than a hot car wash, a cool ration of fuel, and a nice shady garage.
Yes, please.
Well, too bad. We're gonna go for a little drive.
Hey, boy. Now we've got film one out. Means I'm nothing but 900 horsepower, more than anyone else. Out. Okay. Too much a hard track to go around anyway, so. Get off, Sarge. I have no idea where the hell I am. Jesus, Fillmore, where'd you come from? And a little boost now. Oh god, didn't know how to go on that. I love how it hits me in first place still. That's done. I'm busy just looking at the map for you, like where how I'm going. Ow. It's a horrible track. It really is a blooming horrible track. Go on. Wonder who's in last place. Guess some film was right on my backside. No idea why I went sideways either, but you know, where it goes. No, they didn't work. I bet it's like just two corners. And then all this. That's why I said I'm better. Left, left again. I was on the road, see? Jesus. Continue story. Yeah, it's always safe. Watch loot all your progress. You don't want any of that. Okay, so how am I going for that? I wonder. Oh, it's over here. Oh, I can go, okay. But I'm going to end it here, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button and press the bell so you get notified when I upload. And don't forget to check out all my other videos I've done on the channel as well. And with that, I'll see you all next time.